I'm going to do a song right now by Stevie Wonder, and this is I Just Called to Say I Love You.
Thank you.
That's Avalon, everybody. Thank you for hanging in. Seem to be working again, so going to continue on. And I don't know if you heard what I was doing before. Hopefully you were. Going to do something by Bruce Johnston. He was somebody that joined the Beach Boys later on, like in the late 60s. I think when Brian Wilson stopped working with them and stuff, and after Glenn Campbell left. So he wrote a bunch of songs too. This is one of the ones he wrote, believe it or not. So I'm going to do this right now. I write the songs, and that was originally done by Barry Manilow, but it was written by Bruce Johnston, believe it or not, from the Beach Boys. And this one is another one by the Beach Boys I'm going to do. I want to tell everybody thank you for playing TV trivia tonight. I want to announce the winners. It was Jane, Judy, Patty, Glenn Arturo, Jean, James, Diane, John, and Mason. And thank you for playing, everyone. I'll have another TV trivia for everyone next week. Next week, I'm planning on doing a St. Paddy's Day request hour. And if anybody has any songs, Irish songs they want to hear next week, I'll be happy to do it for them. And we're going to celebrate St. Paddy's Day next Saturday night. Even though it won't be St. Paddy's Day, we'll still do our own little party that night. So thanks, everybody, for tuning in tonight. I appreciate it. And see what else I can do for you guys right now. Have some more requests, I think. Yeah. All right. This one's going to kill me. Let's see what happens. This goes out to Jim, and this is Kokomo. Thank you. So James, that was Kokomo, everybody. Hope you like that one. Let's see what else we got here. Tatiana was born on the 17th, huh? I think that was her birthday. It hasn't happened yet, though. She was born on St. Patty's Day, for everybody who wanted to know. It's Tatiana, who's upstairs doing a great job, as usual. I want to thank Tatiana. I want to thank Scott for all the work he's putting in tonight. He's going crazy. I have a time for a couple more songs for everybody, and I want to see what I can do for everyone. Slows it down a bit. This is by Stevie Wonder. This is You and I. That's You and I by Stevie Wonder. Thank you very much. And let's see, a couple more for everybody. This is by Al Jarreau. This is another kind of soulful thing. That's After All by Al Jarreau. And let's see what else I got for you guys. Let's see. It's another one by the Beach Boys. And another story about the Beach Boys with one of the Wilson brothers, the drummer. Dennis Wilson, he had a place he was living in, and he met up with Charlie Manson. And I don't know if anybody saw that movie. There was a movie about Charlie Manson on TV, and it was all about how he met up with Dennis Wilson, and he wanted to do some recording, and nobody was interested in him. And Dennis Wilson ended up leaving the house so he could get rid of Charlie Manson. That was how bad it was. This song is called In My Room. So this is for everybody. This is the last song of the night. So thank you, everybody, for joining me tonight. I appreciate it. And sorry for the technical difficulties we had tonight. I'm sure Scott did a great job fixing it. He did. And please check out my Venmo account. I'd like to keep the music going. And go to search for Mark Davis at Mark Davis Piano Music or click on the link below. And I'll see everyone next week. We're going to be doing some Irish songs. And if you have any requests, send them to me at markdavispianomusic.com. I'd be happy to do them for you next week. This is In My Room. Thank you. Don't forget, everybody, next week we'll be doing some Irish songs for everybody. Hope you can join me then. I don't know where Scott went. He left on me. So I'm going to do one more for everybody, and then I'm going to get out of here. So